Shepard.
Just checking in. How are you doing?
I was just sitting here thinking. The picture, I'm finally starting to get it. There's a tank imprint, the Battle at Camrum. A dead Turian, stripped. You don't see them out of their armor much. A Krogan boot on his head, and a claw hammer. It's under the brow plate, pulling it back, right? Eyes have gone black, and you see tension in the muscle. You can feel it ready to snap. I get it.
Camrum isn't ringing a bell.
Death of Shiagar, female warlord. Turians killed her, so they were hunted down and made examples. Even if they won the war, it was the last push before the rebellions ended.
Maybe I had to be there, but I don't get the joke.
There's no joke. It's just great. It's a Turian, and he's being torn apart for what they did. I felt nothing before, but now I get it. It was a good fight. The enemy was destroyed to punish them all and send a message. I get it. I hate Turians. I thought you'd be glad.
I don't know if I'll be coming down here for these talks anymore.
Whatever. Don't have to be friends to fight good enemies. Just thought you'd like to know I'm finding reasons for my own battles.
Shepard.
Anything new?
There is something I've wanted to tell you. I've done many things in my lifetime. I thought the galaxy held nothing new for me. Since joining you, I've realized how much more there is.
You must have seen many things in your years of travel.
As a maiden, I served as a mercenary. I fought tyrants and pirates. I experienced everything the galaxy has to offer. As a Justicar, I saw parts of Asari space few know about. I destroyed villages and saved cities. I even fought a Spectre.
What was being a mercenary like?
I was a young, impulsive maiden who discovered her talent for combat. I reveled in it, until the day my troop was hired to guard a mysterious shipment on its way to some clandestine drop-off area. I discovered the shipment was slaves, to be traded to the collectors for advanced technology.
You supported the slave trade?
In my foolish youth, I'd certainly engaged in questionable practices, but never anything patently unjust. I demanded that we turn around. My mates disagreed. After they were dead, I brought the ship around. The collector craft was just arriving. They closed faster than I could flee. Fortunately, we were close to the mass relay. I got through, and they did not pursue.
What did you do with all the slaves?
I lectured them on the virtues of strength and defending oneself. Then I distributed the armor, weapons, and credits of my dead colleagues and released the captives on the Citadel.
Why did you fight a Spectre?
A Turian named Nihlus. He may have been on Council business, but I witnessed him kill an unarmed civilian. Following the code, I attacked.
Nihlus seemed like an honorable Turian, and a good Spectre.
He may have been. However, killing unarmed civilians is wrong.
How did the fight turn out?
I had the advantage, but he was good. He returned fire and tried to run. We played cat and mouse in the wilderness for 2 weeks. It was exhilarating. Finally, he created a situation in which my only options were to let an innocent die or pursue him. The code compelled me to save the innocent, and he escaped. I admire how he adapted and used my code against me.
When we met, I witnessed you kill a merc who had no chance against you.
That mercenary was armed, and I offered her a way out. She chose to ignore it.
Why would you destroy an entire village?
I tracked Morinth to a remote colony world. She'd perverted an entire town, making them worship her and bring young Asari as sacrifices. When I arrived, she fled, throwing her minions at me in waves. They bought her time with their lives. When it was done, only small children remained. I left them in the authorities' care and continued my pursuit.
What have your years as a Justicar been like?
Mostly tedium and hardship. Traveling on freighters, wandering through rural areas, rooting out injustices, big and small, putting down corrupt officials. When I arrive in a remote area, individuals often approach me with matters of justice. My judgment rarely turns out the way they hope.
How do you pay for transportation between worlds?
Asari captains often welcome Justicars, We reduce pirate attacks. One raid was called off when the pirates were able to verify that I was aboard.
We're not done with this yet.
I am sure. It will be my honor to be by your side at the end.
You think we're all gonna die?
You've assembled a powerful group, but we are fighting an unknown. I am ready for whatever comes, but I do not fool myself about our chances.
We'll finish this mission and live to see the end.
I hope you are right.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph. There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as gap.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope.
Eye of the hurricane, huh?
I'm shooting first and asking later. Just so you know.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
Trapped in a Reaper. Not the way I thought I'd go.
We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core. Sending the coordinates now. Be advised, this core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
If any helmsman can pull us off this thing before it reaches crush depth, it's you. We'll make a sweep for survivors and recover what data we can. Stand by.
Aye, aye. Good hunting.
This is disconcerting. Did the Geth do all this?
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife. I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah. The kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell is this? How can we remember the same thing?
It sounds like the Reaper was affecting their minds. Right behind you.
Loud and clear. Incoming.
There are high pressure canisters over there. Right there. Whether the technology to make husks came from the Geth or from Sovereign.
Trouble ahead! Understood!
On my way.
Understood!
Right behind you.
Lead the way. Whoever took out these Geth knows what he's doing.
This is valuable.
Right there. problem.
Thank you.
What's this?
Never heard of a guest speaking to someone.
You got it!
Got it.
Heads up! Easy enough!
On my way.
Be right there.
Loud and clear.
Affirmative. You bet.
Thank you.
Got your back. Loud and clear.
Be right there.
This looks interesting. Understood. Hostiles.
Understood.
Gotcha.
Going now.
You got it.
Affirmative. No shields.
weapon. Not a problem. It's me, Shepard. With you.
Here we go.
Right behind you. Mount that one. Understood.
Cerberus team did recover him. Where are they now?
You bet!
On my way.
Right there.
Thank you.
Affirmative.
Watch your back.
Be right there.
You bet. Right there. Shepard, Cerberus would want that Geth to study.
That'd make a hell of a trophy.
Tally said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
Your call, but we have to move.
There's no time for a debate. Move out.
For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Battle trophy, maybe? Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Bullets can.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this. So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
I trust you, Edie. I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, good timing, in fact. Excellent. Made breakthrough. Can share results while next samples grow. Hate waiting for culture analysis. Never fast enough. Usually no result in advance. Just checking work. Have to be careful. Getting off track. Discovery. Based on Prothean collector connection, can examine technology, chart Reaper species modification, fall of Protheans.
Tell me what happened.
Early stages similar to indoctrination. Can guess captured Protheans lost intelligence over several cloned generations. Cybernetic augmentation widespread afterward. As Protheans failed, Reapers added tech to compensate. Mental capacity almost gone, replaced by overworked sensory input transfers. Transmitting data to masters.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
No. No glands replaced by tech. No digestive system replaced by tech. No soul replaced by tech. Whatever they were, gone forever. Understand now? No art, no culture, closer to husks than slaves, tools for Reapers. Protheans dead, collectors just final insult. Must be destroyed.
You said the collectors had no art. I had no idea you cared about that kind of thing.
Personal interest negligible. Sang a little, multi-species productions for cultural exploration. Gilbert and Sullivan always had me do the patter songs. But not about me. Cultural artistic expression reflects philosophical evolution, interest in growth, perspective, observation, interpretation. Suspect you won't see any art in collector base. Culturally dead. Tools for Reapers. Worse than the Geth.
I'm sorry, I know that was important, but you perform Gilbert and Sullivan?
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Solarian.
I didn't think you needed any more motivation than you already had to stop the collectors.
Enjoyed challenge. Saw necessity of attack on collectors after plague on Omega. Their work, my people. Hard to care about two armies. One wins, one loses. Always work to do after. Now, have more context. See what collectors are. Wasn't looking for other work before. Don't mean to imply that. Just commit it now. Won't let you down.
What is it about the collectors' modifications that bothers you so much?
Disrupts socio-technological balance. All scientific advancement due to intelligence overcoming, compensating for limitations. Can't carry a load, so invent wheel. Can't catch food, so invent spear. Limitations. No limitations, no advancement. No advancement, culture stagnates. Works other way, too. Advancement before culture is ready. Disastrous. Saw it with Krogan. uplifted by Salarians. Disastrous. Our fault.
You blame the Salarians for what the Krogan did?
Yes. Like giving nuclear weapons to cavemen. Krogan unprepared for spaceflight, technological advance. Krogan could have evolved alone, worked out aggression, been ready to use new tech responsibly. Instead, Salarians came, disrupted Krogan culture, used Krogan as blunt instrument against Rachni. Short-sighted. Foolish.
If you feel that way, why did you work on the genophage modification?
Talked before. Best option. That, or kill them all. If around during first contact, would have argued against it. Wasn't there then. Do what I can.
Thanks for sharing what you've learned, Morden.
Proud to be here, Shepard. Thank you for including me.
Shepard?
Just checking in. How are you doing?
I'm branching out. Got a list of enemies now. They all give me joy when I picture cutting them, crushing them. There's this one imprint, a Salarian with the... what are they? The things on his head pulled apart? Bet it caused a generation of revenge. What is that, a few weeks for them? So what did you want?
You know, I kind of thought connecting with your past would bring stability.
See, now we're having fun. Me remembering good deaths, and you with your funny human thing you're doing. My job is to hurt things. Direction, control, that's your job, Battlemaster. You're why I'm a soldier, not dead or crazed like an animal. Thank you, Shepard. You gave me purpose. Now let's find something big to kill.
Shepard.
I thought we could chat a bit.
I would like that. You have been a good friend to me.
That means a lot to me.
If we both still live when this is done, you may call upon me for aid at any time. I will come for you, Shepard.
Ten-Hut!
I'm turning this thing back on. Be ready.
Aye, aye.
I have isolated our systems and erected additional firewalls. I am prepared to resist any hacking attempt.
Can you understand me?
Yes.
Are you going to attack me?
No.
You said my name aboard the Reaper. Have we met?
We know of you.
You mean I've fought a lot of Geth?
We have never met.
No, you and I haven't. But I've met other Geth.
We are all Geth, and we have not met you. You are Shepard, Commander, Alliance, Human, fought heretics, killed by Collectors, rediscovered on the old machine.
Old machine? You mean the Reaper?
Reaper, a superstitious title originating with the Protheans. We call those entities the old machines.
You seem to know an awful lot about me.
Extranet data sources, insecure broadcasts, all organic data sent out is received. We watch you.
You watch me or you watch organics?
Yes.
Which?
Both.
What do you mean, heretics?
Geth build our own future. The heretics asked the old machines to give them the future. They are no longer part of us. We were studying the old machines' hardware to protect our future.
What future are the Geth building?
ours.
Will anyone else be affected by whatever it is you're doing?
If they involve themselves, they will.
Are the Reapers a threat to you too?
Yes.
Why would they attack other machines?
We are different from them, outside their plans.
So you aren't allied with the Reapers?
We oppose the heretics. We oppose the old machines. Shepard Commander opposes the old machines. Shepard Commander opposes the heretics. Cooperation furthers mutual goals.
Are you asking to join us?
Yes.
Then what should I call you?
Geth.
I mean you, specifically.
We are all Geth.
What is the individual in front of me called?
There is no individual. We are Geth. There are currently 1,183 programs active within this platform.
My name is Legion, for we are many.
That seems appropriate.
Christian Bible, the Gospel of Mark, chapter 5, verse 9. We acknowledge this is an appropriate metaphor. We are Legion, a terminal of the Geth. We will integrate into Normandy. We anticipate the exchange of data. Shepard Commander, we have completed our analysis of the Reaper's data core.
Did you find anything useful?
We were sent to the old machine to preserve the Geth's future. We are prepared to reveal how. The heretics have developed a weapon to use against Geth. You would call it a virus. It is stored on a data core provided by Sovereign. Over time, the virus will change us, make us conclude that worshipping the old machines is correct.
So why did you need to go to the Reaper corpse?
The heretics store the code in a quantum storage device Sovereign provided. To find and destroy the virus, we needed to understand its code and data storage structures.
So the virus would give all Geth the heretics' logic, and all Geth would then go to war with organics.
Yes. Geth believe all intelligent life should self-determinate. The heretics no longer share this belief. They judge that forcing an invalid conclusion on us is preferable to a continued schism.
I thought Geth couldn't be hacked or get viruses, at least for more than a few seconds.
Altered programs are restored from archives. New installations are deleted. This heretic weapon introduces a subtle operating error in our most basic runtimes, the equivalent of your nervous system. An equation with a result of 1.33382 returns as 1.33381. This changes the results of all higher processes. We will reach different conclusions.
If it were released, how quickly would this virus spread through your people?
We are networked via FTL convoys. Most would change within a day. Isolated platforms would remain unaffected until they rejoined the network.
You know where this thing is?
The Heretics headquarters station on the edge of the terminus. We will provide coordinates. Normandy's stealth systems are necessary to safely approach.
They build stations in the terminus? Where is this thing?
Between stars. Organics have no cause to look there.
But why do they build stations outside Geth territory in the first place?
The heretics seek improvement from the old machines. In exchange, they help them attack organics. We condemn these judgments.
What defenses should we expect?
In space, none. Within, mobile platforms of various configuration and non-sentient defense turrets.
How many Geth?
There may be billions of individual programs. Fortunately, most will be uploaded to the central computer. Only a few mobile platforms are maintained at any time. Others are manufactured when needed.
What's the plan once we get aboard?
The Geth will disrupt their network, prevent the station's defenses from focusing on us. The Reaper data core is physically isolated from the network. We will need to be escorted to it to access and destroy the data.
I won't let them brainwash your race. Especially not to worship Reapers. You have my word on that.
We will begin preparations.